Yo, 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 what it do, what it do? It's your boy Yelling the Poor in here. And I just have a few things that I want to get off my chest about, you know, relationships in general. So you all know that I am the brother that coaches and helps out with different types of relationship issues and problems. So here's one thing that I wanted to actually express. And it's something about intent. You know, a lot of times we, as men or as males, because I don't see men and male figures as the same individual. Because in my opinion, and from the research and the studies that I've done, that a real man doesn't allow himself to fall into temptation. I'm not saying that a real man doesn't make any mistakes, but that type of mistake is just not one that we fall into that type of category. So, that being said, let's talk about intent. So, the intentions that I have towards my wife, my girlfriend, my companion, you know, in that way towards her are different from the intentions of a male that she had in her life previously. And I say that because sometimes women are reminded of things in their past from their current relationship that they're in. And the reason being is because you've done something the same or similar to what that male has done in her past. So when that type of things happens, what we need to focus on is, how can I get her to understand that although I've done the same thing that he did, the one from your past, my intentions are totally different. So one way to break that cycle would be to actually focus on asking her, what triggered you? What made you angry, or what made you feel some type of way or some type of emotion towards me versus your experiences in the past? And when she answers that question, which you should allow her to answer that question without any type of interruptions, then express to her what you felt from what you were saying and what made you say the things that you said. So when you put it out there in that way, that allows the female to have a different perception of you.